everyone, welcome to Home Cooking with me, Hema Subramanian. Today we're going to see two delicious snack recipes. One is the cheesy vegetable sandwich and the other one are vegetable nuggets. So let's get started and check out these recipes. For the cheesy vegetable sandwich, first I'm going to make the filling. For this, take one onion finely chopped, add one tomato, deseeded and chopped finely, one medium-sized capsicum finely chopped, one medium-sized red capsicum finely chopped, season it with 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon chaat masala powder, 2 teaspoons mint chutney. Next, add about 1 cup of mayonnaise. You can adjust the mayonnaise according to the quantity of vegetables you're using. Next, add 1 teaspoon of chili flakes. Mix everything together nicely. You can see I've mixed the vegetable nicely with the mayo and the other ingredients. Now I'm going to assemble the sandwich. Apply some softened butter on both slices. Make sure you spread it evenly on all sides. Add the mint chutney to both the slices and spread it evenly. Take a little bit of the vegetable filling and place it on one slice. Gently spread it out evenly. So I'm going to make this as a club sandwich. So you take another slice. Apply a little softened butter onto the slice. Add 1 teaspoon of mint chutney on both the slices and spread. Place the vegetable filling on the slice. Close it. The sandwich is done. Now I'm going to grill this sandwich. Place the sandwich on the pan. Keep the flame on medium. Apply a little butter on top of the bread slice. Gently flip it over. The sandwich is ready. Next, I'm going to make the cheese sauce. To the pan, add 1/2 teaspoon of butter. Make sure the flame is on medium-low while making the cheese sauce. Add 1/4 cup of milk. To this, I'm going to add 75 grams of processed cheese. I'm going to grate it into the pan. Once the cheese is completely melted, turn off the stove. For the vegetable nuggets, first I'm going to cook the masala. For this, take a nice wide pan, add 1 tablespoon of oil. Once the pan is hot, add 1 large onion finely chopped, 2 green chilies finely chopped. Once the onions are transparent, add 1 large carrot cut into small pieces, a few beans cut into small pieces. Cook the vegetables for about 5 minutes. Once the vegetables are cooked, add 1/2 cup of cooked peas. To this, I'm going to add all the spice powders, starting with 1 teaspoon of Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon cumin powder, 1/2 teaspoon garam masala powder, 1 teaspoon salt. Next, add 1/2 teaspoon of amchur powder. Mix everything together. Next, add the boiled potatoes. I've taken about 4 medium-sized potatoes. Boil them and cut into small pieces. Gently mash the potatoes. Turn off the stove and grate 100 grams of paneer. Add some chopped coriander leaves. Mix everything together. So next I'm going to set the masala onto a plate. For this, I've taken a nice flat plate. I'm going to brush a little oil to the plate. So this is just to grease the plate. So when we remove the masala or the nuggets from the plate, it will come out smoothly. Let it cool down completely, then refrigerate it for about 30 minutes before deep frying the nuggets. I'm going to crush the corn flakes. To coat the nuggets, I'm using corn flakes. Now these are plain, unflavored corn flakes. You'll get it in the supermarket. So if you don't have corn flakes, you can also use breadcrumbs. So I'm going to make a quick batter for the nuggets. For this, I've taken 1 tablespoon corn flour, 2 tablespoons maida. To this, add 1/4 teaspoon salt and some pepper. Pour some water. Mix it all together. Make sure the corn flour and the maida is completely dissolved in the water. Make sure it's not too thick or too runny. So now we have a batter for the nuggets. The vegetable mixture for the nuggets is set beautifully. Just cut them into desired shapes. I'm cutting them into rectangular pieces. Freeze for about 5 minutes before deep frying. The reason being, I just wanted to hold it all together. Next, I'm going to deep fry the nuggets. Once the oil is hot, reduce the flame to a medium and gently start dropping the vegetable nuggets into the oil. Deep fry till you get a nice golden brown color. Remove it from the oil. Serve it hot.
So there you go, here are these two wonderful and delightful recipes that you can enjoy anytime. The vegetable nuggets can be had with ketchup or mayo by the side, and the cheesy vegetable sandwiches are a meal by itself. So do try these two beautiful recipes and enjoy.